Forest fires cause serious threat to environment and economy. It damages the wealth heritage of Indonesia tropical forest and also degrades the biodiversity and the aesthetics inside. In 2015, the loss reached more than 221 billion rupiahs and wiped out up to 2.6 million hectare area. The causes are the land and forest fires in the peat ecosystem. President Joko Widodo emphasizes the importance of doing peat recovery.
Yang berkaitan dengan gambut, ini corrective action kita memang harus betul-betul rubah itu.
Setelah moratorium gambut, masalah pelestarian gambut betul-betul lapangannya dilihat betul.
Ministry of Environment and Forestry had been executed seriously to inventory and map of peat land recovery in many regions since 2014. It divided Indonesia into 865 peat hydrological units by the total area is 24.6 million hectare that is covered in 19 provinces. Total recovery that has been done in industrial plantation forest and oil palm plantation reached 1,209,086 hectare up to December 2017. This peatlands recovery effort has been doing by Ministry of Environment and Forestry, business practitioners and society altogether. Many commitment to recover peatland will be continuously doing by Indonesia. 111 corporates were agreed to construct around 3,755 units canal blocking. The construction was built for peatland rewetting by improving the water management in the working area. The peatlands rehabilitation will be done in the area of 28,101 hectare and by natural succession in 314,349 hectare. Ministry of Environment and Forestry engaged with the business practitioners. They have been compulsory to keep the height of the water on peatland not less than 0.4 meter above the surface so it would not be burned. Ministry of Environment and Forestry urges people to aware of the sustainability of peatland ecosystem through community self-movement. People around peatland area is proven to develop their village to make it better by partnership programs with many participants. The effort of peatland ecosystem recovery is actually can restore its functions as a source of biodiversity, water reserve, and greenhouse effect prevention. This effort will save the economic value and peatland ecosystem in Indonesia as the fourth largest country in the world. Presented by